Hey, Bo, you got you a Fitbit, but you still ain't a bit fit. Ain't no need to worry. I'm gonna get that peach ripe for Daisy Duke season with Barry's Boot Camp.
Nope. No, you can't call it that. There's already one of those.
Well, yeah. Thanks to the Southern Fitness Routine, you're gonna quit hanging out with Jack and Jim and start getting jacked at the gym.
Whoa. I know you didn't bring me up in here to fat shame me, Barry.
It's not cool, man.
You'll go from being a tragic Mike to a magic Mike with these simple Southern exercises. Jug shrugs. Yeah.
Come on, one more. You got it, Bo.
Hey, no, Bo. No drinking the weights. It's a shrug, not a chug.
I'm fixing to turn this into a twisted tee upside your head.
The shotgun. Pull, pull, pull. Now, the shotgun. Yeah, that's it. Come on. Your wife just told you she's pregnant again. Come on. Slow down. You got church tomorrow. Mason Dixon line hops. Go north. Come south. You a Yankee. You not. Hell. Heaven. Give me a round of yes, dears. Your wife just got home. She's telling you a story about her day. Yeah, yeah. Smile. Mm-hmm. Nod. That's right. Mm-hmm. Woo, man. You feeling the jaw, right? That double chin's fixing to be a single one, man. This one is called the Texas and Mississippi Mask Workout. Take it. Throw it away. Take it. We're done. We're done with it. This one is called the Gender Reveal Balloon Pop. Yeah, pop that balloon. Wait, what just happened because you did that? You set the force on fire.
What?
Force is on fire, man.
What do we do? What do I do now?
Cardio. Go. Your wife's truck is stuck in the mud again. Wait, it's a trick. Her foot was on the brake the whole time.
Put it in reverse, honey. Reverse.
Snag in your line. Hey, you caught a largemouth bass, but okay, all right. Ow. The Southern Fitness Routine will have you sweating like a Chick-fil-A addict on a Sunday with these country fried cardio exercises. This one is called Finding Someone at Home Depot Who Can Help You.
Oh, that's like 8 miles of walking, man.
Giddy up.
Sir, where are the nails? Sir, I need to renovate my bathroom. Come back.
Avoiding the weirdos at Walmart. Watch out, it's a rascal scooter. Okay, the greeter is being way too nice today. Oh, Girl Scouts, they're selling this year.
You take credit?
No. Chick-fil-A drive-thru worker sprints. Hey, that car left a lemonade. Go.
I don't think I can run that fast.
They can, and they got khaki pants on. Go. Get, man. This one is called Sobering Up in the Waffle House Parking Lot. Get to stumbling. Stumble around a little bit. Yeah. Get that lateral motion.
Hey, I lost my wallet.
Okay, you're getting it.
Can I borrow a cigarette?
Give me your keys.
I think I locked them in the car.
This one is called Pace Around Nervously Like It's the Fourth Quarter.
I'm a Clemson fan, so I'm not worried in the fourth quarter.
Well, I like Vanderbilt, so the first quarter, it's already over, and by the second quarter, I'm wasted, so.
After your workout, be sure to recover with Meemaw's patented Mustardade or Vinaigrade post-workout drinks.
That sounds gross.
Take it or leave it, Bo. The Southern Fitness Routine. Shed a couple pounds off your Bible belt. You'll feel free as a bird. Hell yeah. That's a hoot. Dig it out, Bo. Come on, Bo. Bo!
Freaking idiot. It's all good. It's still good.